go home? Are we gonna go home?
Sweetie. While your brother is tearing up the love seat.
Mm-hmm. Like, I don't care. I don't care.
Yeah, Trapp's having a wonderful time playing hide and seek with the puppies. He said, I wasn't sure about them to begin with because I'm used to my playmates being, you know, 50 pounds more than me.
What's your brother doing? Thank you. Don't fall. Look it. Jenna, I don't know how you kept them all straight, all nine of them.
Well, I got it backwards plenty enough times. I think Russell gave up and didn't even try to learn all the names on this one. Yeah. He waited till we got down to just a few.
Yeah.
And Alan had a printout that I made that had their pictures, their markings, and their names so that he could...
So that was easier.
Literally, he was thumbprinting them in order to know who was who.
What you doing? Well, hi. What?
Well, I believe Earnhardt going to get a rest now.
Oh, yes. Earnhardt will be
happy to get a rest of the tail biting and
ankle biting
and collar snitching. And
are you kidding? Now there's two of them.
Really? They might just gang up on poor old Earnhardt.
I don't know. I think they'll be pretty much busy on their own. I do. Earnhardt will go off on his own and be out on the porch where he likes to be. And Trapp doesn't like to be cold, so he's not going to be out on the porch very much because I don't heat it too much in the wintertime. But you think he'll sleep on the way home?
Yeah.
I hope so.
Back and forth.
Ooh, careful.
Back and forth.
Don't fall. You like my boot? Do you like the
That's
boot?
That's a great boot.
Do you like that boot?
He says it's got fuzzy chewy things on it. He says, I'm fuzzy too. I'm fuzzy.
She just has this look about her like, I don't care, you're mine, and I'm going to
really, Sapphire's just really in love with him.
She really is just so taken with him.
Whereas Ribby is taken with Brian.
Yes. What do you think, honey? Yeah. You still want Jasper. Okay, I'm just asking.
Don't think that he's always this quiet and cuddly, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Okay. He's a little wild terror.
Are you a wild terror?
He says, I'm wild,
he's
I'm wild.
He's the first one to attack your hand.
Really?
Yeah.
Right now he's pretty quiet.
He says, well, I think the jig's up, and you got this weird thing on my neck.
Well, what do you think? What's your brother doing down there? You're playing with your sister. Tire her out. Look at this. I'm not afraid of you at all. Mm-mm. Nope.
And Sasha's just watching everything going on. What do you think, Sasha?
Do you think I can?
He says, well, I'm glad I'm out here on the other side of the cage because all the little wild ones are in there.
Mm-hmm. Where are you going, baby? Loop-a-doop-a-doop. Loop-a-doop-a-doop.
You like that boot, eh?